tag team of Hector Guerrero and the Raging Bull, and their opponents, Vernon Deaton and Tony Zane. My partner here, Johnny Weaver. And Johnny, with this team right here in this match, it's a whale of a way to get our hour started off.
Very quick, very fast, and both of them very good. Probably top Mexico's at the lead in Hector Guerrero. And we know the intensity and the way that the Bull handles situations in the ring. You got two big opponents in there, Bob, and this should start off an action-packed hour.
The Bull and Tony Zane as the match gets underway, with the Bull having Zane in the headlock as they're out near the center of the ring. Fans, as we mentioned, during this hour, you're going to see the Russian Ivan Koloff. Also, gorgeous Jimmy Garvin with Precious will be back in action. All four in. Guerrero got in.
Watch this. Oh!
Boy, he and the Bull have that teamwork down pat, don't they?
They certainly do. And a team has been formed that's going to have to be reckoned with in the near future. Both representing Mexico, and there's a Raging Bull. A great shot of him. Of course, Hector Guerrero, top athlete and professional wrestler for a long time. A lot of interesting situations you're going to get to delve into before this hour is over, Bob. A lot of things been happening around Mid-Atlantic Wrestling.
They really have, Johnny, and we're going to be talking with Nighthawk a little later on. We're going to be talking and looking at some of the things that have happened between Ricky Morton and the World Heavyweight Champion, Nature Boy. Of Zane and Vernon Deaton.
And left both of them laying on a mat. We're going to see it again in slow motion. Watch this maneuver. The Bull, Hector Guerrero on the Bull's shoulders. Over the top rope with a cross body block. The winner of the match, Hector Guerrero and the Raging Bull.
And fans with us right now here ringside, Nighthawk. Nighthawk, I know you had a couple of friends a few weeks back. You're down to one now. We haven't heard from Jimmy Valiant, but I know you've talked to the Boogeyman.
Yes, I have, but I tell you, it's like this. Pez Whatley, a lot of people have trusted you, and you've messed up. You messed up a lot of things. And what makes it so bad, I hadn't even been able to see the Boogeyman, my brother, to talk to him to find out what's going on. And for your sake, Pez Whatley, you better hope that everything's all right, because we're going to have to settle this thing once and for all.
All right, and fans, I tell you, we're going to take a look at just what happened between those two.